Rama Vanquishing the Pride of Ocean by Raja Ravi Verma. This is a famous mythological painting of Raja Ravi Verma, painted on an important episode of Valmiki Ramayana. He successfully shows the Rama's anger at the ocean for his non-cooperation to build a bridge to Lanka. Rama wanted to construct a bridge over the ocean to reach Lanka with his forces for bringing back his wife Sita from Ravana's custody. Rama threatened Varuna, god of water, that he would destroy the ocean from his bow and arrow. Karuna, along with his wife, is speedily come forward and requested Rama not to dry the ocean. Then he alerted angry Rama to build a bridge on the ocean. This is a realistic painting with Western technique. In this painting, Rama is shown in only fluttering dhoti, which depicts the strength of the wind blowing from the ocean. The sky is painted in dark color. The flow of sea waves is painted as they are striking back from heavy sea rock. Rock is shown in the foreground in dark brown color. Brown, blue, yellow and light pink are used in this painting. Now it is a collection of Chitrasala, Mysore.